That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
Aw, you know what time it is. It's time for the Fast Tony unboxing. Aw. As you can get a good look at him right here. Wait, let me get a ruler real quick. Alright, I couldn't find a ruler, so I'm gonna use other things for reference. So we've got a Fast Tony right here that's about the size, and here's a good old G-Cat. So you can see the size of comparison right there. So he's about, like, I don't know, 80% of a G-Cat, maybe less. But yeah, he's been in the package since 2006, so 15 years. This toy is not for resale. Oh my gosh, the FBI are coming after me. I bought this off eBay. It's the 2006 Burger King exclusive Fast Tony. So this is some real good stuff we're getting into right here. This is the holy grail of Ice Age things, or Burger King, whatever. Let's see. Not intended or recommended for the children under the age of 3. Alternative toys available upon request. Why would you want something else than Fast Tony? That's outrageous. Yeah, the 3-year-olds, they're gonna eat Fast Tony. Keep it away from them. It's very dangerous. Fast Tony might end up killing the 3-year-olds. Yeah, pretty good packaging. I'd give it on the tier list, maybe like an S tier. It's beautiful packaging. It doesn't get better than this. It gives you a good sneak peek at Fast Tony. You get to look at him. Alright, so there's a little thing. I thought I ripped it or somebody else did, but it says tear here. Man, you can see that. It says tear right there, but oh yeah, this is alright. Let's go. I almost don't feel safe doing this, but here we go. Oh my gosh. Fast! You making an offer? Oh my gosh. Alright, let's see what this is. Ice Age 2 only in theaters. Look out for the coolest new DVD. Oh, I think I own it. Wait a minute. Do they have Stu on here? Where's Stu? I don't see him. Stu, where are you? Has anybody seen Stu? Stu! Oh my God. Collect all 10 Ice Age 2 The Meltdown toys. Oh my gosh. If you own all those, you're literally Thanos. You're unstoppable. Official BK Kids Club membership application? I better fill this out. My gosh. Look at that. I need to hop on that. Well, here's Fast Tony. To look more at a Fast Tony here, we've got a kind of elongated head. I don't know if I remember him having this big of a head. But nonetheless, it's Fast Tony, so no complaints here. But I just love it. He's kind of small, but I mean, he's like a little armadillo guy crawling around. But it's got nice shell kind of thing going on here. You can't take it off. That would be funny if you could. But then he's got some gnarly like toenails right there. Look at that. Oh, he's trim those. He's got a little baby tail or like a poop. I'm not sure which one. But he looks pretty happy. I'm happy. This is great. This is an S tier plush right here. You can't get better than Fast Tony. This is great. Just outstanding work we got here. That's the unboxing. Here again, you can see. No, you fooled up.
Yeah.